That's the biggest voice you can make at the top of a rooftop. At least I've ticked that off my to-do list. I've always wanted to shout at least on top of a mountain, which I've failed to accomplish, but at least I can do the top of it, a rooftop, all right? Well, let's knock out the craziness. Welcome back to the show. Welcome back to that short commercial break. This is the coolest 10 entertainment TV show on the planet. Okay, there's no need for debate. Thank you guys for watching. You're cool for that, you're awesome for that, and you have actually made the right choice, because I'm about to give you the biggest pass ever. Now, without much further ado, we're just going to dive into school gigs right there at Paripale St. Lawrence Schools and Colleges for their senior prom. Check it out. Many people say that prom is boring. Well, not many, but some people actually say prom is boring. Well, what better way to find out than actually attending that actual prom? Well, today we're attending Paripale Senior Prom, Senior 4 and Senior 6 as well. Here's something special that you must know about St. Lawrence Proms that is very different from other schools, yeah? Now, if you're at any campus and there's someone you like from another campus, you can actually import. Yeah, so you pay an extra fee compared to everyone else and you import. So if you're in Paripale like these guys are today, there are some guys who have actually imported some beautiful ladies from Horizon Campus, the all-girl campus, and some are, you know, importing from the academy, and some from the non-college, Crown City girls have also come through. Yo, it's gonna be a party back here. So that's one thing that makes St. Lawrence proms even much fresher than yours. Well, a lot of fun is coming through your way. This is Tim City and School Gigs starts now. So now what we're going to do, these guys just had a cocktail, that's for the first session today. And I'm just going to go randomly and just ask a few guys how much fun they expect to actually have tonight. And maybe even bump into some people who have blind dates, because apparently some people actually have blind dates, right? So just follow me. So I just put in a couple that isn't in line and, you know, we're going to round them off, all right? Okay. Not every day that you actually find someone wearing an authentic ballroom gown. I'm going to stop you guys right there. What's your name, big man?
Deus.
What's your other name?
Triyamaki Deus.
Man, what's your other name?
Marissa Rita.
You guys are so timid. You look so beautiful, man. You look so awesome. You should actually, you know, just own it. So, Jopuma started today, yeah? And you guys are almost just getting into the vibe. So, what do you expect?
Expected to entertainment.
Entertainment, only entertainment. What do you expect?
Entertainment.
How about the food?
No, we are not too much into that.
We are not too much into that. So I had fear might be in the house tonight. Are you excited or you wish someone else came? I'm just, you know, it's a rude question.
I wish someone else came.
Jesus Christ. You know what? I'll leave you guys to it. You look awesome in that green dress. Still running off more random couples? Let's find out. So every time people go for prom, if you do not import, you just might not be lucky enough to have a date. So you just might go with your best friend, BFF. I've seen some single ladies. Single ladies running away. I'm going to follow you everywhere you go. Everywhere you go. What's your name?
Tracy.
Tracy, what's your name?
Ruth.
So are you still looking for a date on Facebook, WhatsApp, Tinder, or, you know, you already have a date?
Yeah.
Who is your date? Because I see you hand in hand with your friend. So
it's my date.
Single ladies, huh?
Yeah.
So this guy, what are you trying to say? The guys are not good enough for you guys?
Actually, it's not like that, but...
It's just a bad day.
It's not a bad day.
Yeah.
It's like me and her, we planned already. We planned since to move together.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I thought you guys would have a guy hand in hand, you know. So maybe someone bored you or someone just didn't ask. Okay, let me get right to it. Huh? You guys just had your cocktail, yeah? And now you're gearing up for red carpet and then the prom, yeah? A lot of fun is going to happen. I had Fia's going to be in the house. So how much fun do you expect to have tonight?
How much fun?
How much fun? Okay, what do you expect tonight? That's how good it's going to be, even luck words for it, alright? Alright, stay tuned. Teen City is still coming your way right here, Pari Pale, for their senior prom. Having fun right here at Pari Pale for their senior prom, and I'm with the prom president, and here's the first lady. Now, before we get down to the outfits and everything, man, first things first, yeah? What's your name?
I'm called Vincent.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
Alini Vanessa.
Oh, yeah. Now, here's the thing with the president. How much, because we have to talk money first, yeah? How much did it take for you to actually pull this thing off? Yeah, because I know some other people are like now watching and are wondering, how do these guys afford the nice glitzy transparent seats and the deco and everything and put it together and that awesome huge cake? Yeah, so how much did it approximately take you guys to actually pull this off?
Around 13 m.
13?
Yeah, 13, 15.
Oh yeah, this is actually pretty awesome. I was even calculating 30, 32, you know, 40. Oh yeah, that means you guys actually know how to manage your money. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Now let's get down to your first lady. Now I see you with a nice, they call it a tiara, yeah?
Yeah.
And I was going to call it a corsage. So how did you pull off your entire, you know, outfit, you know, the entire outlook? Because I understand with girls, you have to think about, how am I going to wear, how will I look in it, makeup, blah, blah, every single detail, accessory, CGI, what, even perfume, you know. So how was the hassle to actually pull off the look today?
It wasn't really much of a hassle. It was due to the help of my mom. She really helped me look like this.
Shout out to your mom.
Love you, mom.
Oh, yeah. I was going to say I love you too. Then I realized, oh, I have limits. I have limits. All right. So, you know, what inspired, you know, because most girls I see, or I used to see, you know, used to think a long, a short gown that, you know, shows off the legs is a prom outfit. But one thing I know is a long gown because ballroom, right? So what inspired you to actually wear a ballroom gown as opposed to, you know, a short dress, mini dress?
I just thought of it, like, me and my mom were like, yeah, it's red carpet and it's my last year in high school, so I wanted to be like different, like wear something so long and elegant, something like this.
Some tips for the president who wants, or the future president for next year's senior proms, what tips would you give them now? At least three.
Three, yeah?
Yeah.
Like,
tips on, you know, how to be the best president, you know, because such, you know, you pull off the best prom.
Yeah. The first one, you need to have regular meetings.
Oh yeah, regular meetings, yeah.
Yeah, meetings. Then you need to cooperate, and then thank the third one, communication.
That's good. I sounded like a teacher. Meetings, cooperate, communication. All right. So three fashion tips for girls out there who want to pull off the same look, at least look half as glam as you are.
Always watch your spot first, and when you go like a boutique, take it, because it's always the best. That's what I can tell you.
You heard it from the top notch back here at Paripale for this new prom. Stay tuned, Tensity still continues. Yeah, welcome back. You are still catching Teen City School Gigs. You just checked out the School Gigs from Paripale for their senior prom. We're going for a short commercial break in case you're wondering why I just interrupted your fun. Yes, we're going to go make some money, pay me, and then we get back to the part of the show where you enjoy. Yeah, all right? So short commercial break. We'll be right back. It's still Teen City. Do not touch that remote. Just enjoy your tea, and I'll be right back.